Joe.
Hey man, can you park next to me? Okay.
We're gonna do a skit. It's a parking inspector skit. We're just gonna do two skits. He's actually got the Osmo today, so I'm gonna get to check out the Osmo as well. So that'd be awesome. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what the Osmo is all about. I couldn't afford it, but Joe bought it. Don't you have anything else better to do? I bet you're one of those parking inspectors that failed a police exam. You couldn't make it in the police exam, so you're now pissing everyone else off.
Dirty car.
Dirty car, so you're giving me parking ticket for that as well. You know, you're scum.
I love your hair.
You don't like my hair? You're giving me a parking ticket because of my hair? You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh.
Have a good day.
Unbelievable. He's got the Osmosis right now. And he's probably filming me already, but how cool is this little thing? It actually looks like something from like a sci-fi film. We just did a bit of filming already, and it looks fantastic. Like, you would not see any type of actually vibration at all. And oh crap, I forgot my skateboard. Actually, we've just finished recording on the Osmo, whatever it is. And I just got with my skateboard, and Joe's like full puffed out because he's been like running after me, trying to do like all these dynamic shots, like similar to Michael Bay. I wonder if anyone's here today. So can't wait to show you guys my actual footage as well. And so far, what I've seen is amazing. Like, this footage is so stabilized, it's so smooth, it looks amazing, cinematic grade. However, Joe said that it runs out of battery really easily. I believe him because, you know, we film all the time. My life is a movie, and everyone's watching. So let's get to the good part and past all the nonsense. So go outside to do the right thing. Pretty lucky today. Joe actually bought his DJI Osmosis as well. So I'm gonna show you. It actually comes in like something like a guitar case. So on there's like a fan as well, but that when you record it actually makes noise. So probably best that you get external audio. And this thing over here on the side is where you put your iPhone. But I can't put my iPhone on it because I'm recording on it, right? And the buttons here, you can record, you can actually manually move the camera itself with this. I'll show you the footage, you'll love it. So guys, this is the Leica SL. It's one of the latest additions to the Leica brand. And I'm lucky enough to hold it into my hand today. That is heavy. It feels like a dumbbell, probably like 2-3 kilos. Kristian actually brought it in today, and I was lucky enough to, he's one of the Leica ambassadors. So if you want to see a proper review on this camera, and I saw some of the images that he took, Kristian Dowling took, it's amazing. And it's only 24 megapixels, but it's so sharp and so beautiful, and in low light as well, it's amazing. You couldn't even tell if it's low light. So if you want to see a better review and how to use it as well, check out Kristian Dowling on kristiandowling.com. Joe, see you, Kristian.
Yeah.
Right, see you, man.
Sit
there. Yeah. Thanks for the skit.